know the Bollywood latest update. Subscribe now City Bollywood YouTube channel.
तेरे बारे में फॉर गॉड्स सेक देख यार मैं तेरे को लेने आऊं
नहीं मैं नहीं आऊंगा
क्यों
नहीं आऊंगा मतलब नहीं आऊंगा ना बोला नहीं आऊंगा
I still remember when I was in the peak of my pre-production in Arjun Reddy, Udta Punjab ka trailer release hua tha. Frightened me like, I hope this guy did Arjun Reddy.
Sab wo haath se fisal gaya sab. Nahi.
Agnes' character was acclaimed so much that I was just curious to see the film and I loved it.
Shut up!
Fear was not to take something that's been loved and liked so much and not be able to do justice to it.
उन्होंने पूरा अपने आप को उसमें अडैप्ट कर लिया और थिन लुक चाहिए थी तो उन्होंने थिन लुक करी स्टबन लुक चाहिए थी स्टबन लुक करी
Ideally, it would have been nice to shoot it linear, but because Sandeep had already shot Arjun Reddy, finished the portion with the hair and the beard first, shoot the part where there's hair and no beard, and then shoot the college part, I would have to take like a 4-month break to be able to get into the next look. So yeah, so I think that was much more difficult to do.
Shahid plays angsty characters really well and we've seen that with his other performances. And it's really funny because Shahid is a complete masti, nautanki.
You know till the time you don't go, I won't be able to go, na? I'm not good with goodbyes. Mar raha hu kya main?
The beautiful thing about Kabir Singh for me is that he has a very beautiful heart. He's too pure.
So 3 hours film and if you see there's not even one scene or a shot.
The director is so moved by my close-up. Can't stop crying.
I think ये film शाहिद कपूर ही इसका best काम कर सकते थे क्योंकि जिस तरीके की film shape up हुई है।
What sort of fucking beauty is? It's the worst thing for your fucking heart because of you.
For latest updates, subscribe City Bollywood and press the bell icon.